We must reduce taxes.
Hypocritical politicians. It's exactly what voters are angry about. Gayle Harrell now says she's for lower taxes, but she voted to raise our taxes by nearly $780 million, supporting 66 separate new taxes.
Reduce taxes.
Harrell even supported a new tax on homeowners whose homes were in foreclosure. After 8 years in Tallahassee, Gayle Harrell had her chance, and we have the tax bills to prove it.